who spent 3 years, 1 year, 2 years, 3 years with the prisoner. Hallelujah. One day my husband traveled up to Kampala, where she stays. She finds
a
lady there. He was like, what happened to you? That you know what? I've spent with this pregnancy 3 years. Then my husband was like, come and I take you to that, to my church. God will help you. That's why the lady came to this church. She has been here and we have been praying for her. And we thank the Almighty. She delivered it normally. Praise Jesus Christ. By the way, the day before yesterday, she was almost giving birth from here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And by the way, let's love for our sister, Mama
Masse.
She has been the mother of pregnant mothers in this place. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Whatever, everything, when things changes, she's the one taking them. You know, we have been with them here, many of them, around four pregnant mothers. And she has been the one taking them to the hospital. So the day after yesterday, before yesterday, she came to us and told us, dear Sarah is pushing the baby.
It
was like, what? We rushed quickly, looked for the powder. We told the lady to sit on the powder. No sooner as they reached the hospital, than the woman gave birth.
Hallelujah.
And she gave birth to a baby. Hallelujah. Maybe we are deceiving. Hallelujah. O majirali abantu abamaba kuri echingo obujulizi. Chitukwenda abantu bagamete obujulizi bono tubuyiyize buyiya.
Aleluya. Asiba mukama ndinzira ni mwakabalinda. Aleluya.
Amen.
Ijano ya nyine ndebanzira nyaka eshatu.
She came here with the pregnancy of 3 years. For me, I thought I was going to die, but I thank the Almighty. She came here and started vomiting blood, and she was like, now time for death has come.
On Wednesday,
Pastor Stella prayed for me and I had something on my back.
On Thursday,
I went to the market. I was roaming just there. I sat down and I had something pulling me, pushing me.
Then
I was like,
Mama
they came and called the pastors. They took me to the hospital because the Lord does wonders and miracles. No sooner had I reached the hospital than I gave birth. May God bless you. Amen. Yes, I wanted to hear that at least. Hallelujah.
What people can't manage,
God himself can't.